The ongoing pandemic is forcing cruise lines to extend their pause on sailings. Miami-based Royal Caribbean has announced it will extend its cruise suspensions until June 1st. Miami-based Carnival also says it won't resume cruises through June 1st, while Carnival Corporation-owned Princess Cruises issued an extension of the pause until June 30th.